other forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as a tack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
They're in one hell of a place. I'll take it from here.
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Leave them to me. Bullying the weak is a kind of specialty of mine.
Spare 15, missile away.
Hold
on. Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury. Spare 15, launching missile.
Did the jailer know about the shitstorm he was sending us into? Penal units are just pawns.
That liar son of a bitch!
Don't pretend like you deserve any better. Continue with the operation.
This is Spare 7. Shit! Someone get this enemy off my tail! I can't. I've got my hands full too.
High roller missile, shake it off!
God damn it, I'm in! I'm still at the table! High roller missile, another one! I've got a bet on me getting out of this. What happens to a bet when the banker's out?
Voided, you moron.
Another vent down! There's no point! Retreat!
Follow your orders. Continue the operation. Deserters will be punished.
This isn't even a fight. You wanna lose all your pilots?
Shut up!
Try and stop me!
I'm getting behind trigger. Stick with the best if you want to survive. If anyone wants to die, poor decision on your part. I've still got top score. Count? Man, you're useless.
Everyone knows you're a creature.
Spare 15 dead another. That's three.
Nice kill.
Missile incoming! Break! Break! ground troops.
Spare 11, just do your job. Don't expect this to be a straightforward air raid.
Great shot! Keep it up! Is Trigger still alive?
30 seconds remaining.
Would say if he was still here.